Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Is any one of you the person that has the mythical gun?
That should be me.
Excellent, follow me. I'm Iris, by the way, pleasure meeting you.
Nice to meet you, Iris. My name is Bill, my friend is April.
Hi, April! Yep, hello, Iris. it is me coming in.
Pistol scope. Uh-oh. Found a big gun.
A big gun?
Yeah. I just finished a zombie. Hi.
Are you guys safe? I was yelling for like 200 meters.
Oh shit, no, shit. Did not hear a thing.
No.
Okay, fair enough. That's okay.
Sorry. Yeah, we're doing good, thank you.
Yeah, just chilling, right?
Kind of a nail run without nails.
Yeah, not been lucky. Not been lucky so far. Hey. Is that your buddy?
Yeah. I'm a
Oh, hello there.
Hi.
Hi.
Just making sure nothing
guys?
Is happening. My name is Josh.
Josh, nice to meet you. Josh. Well, this is April, I'm Bill. We're the men in tights.
Sure.
Oh,
yeah, and cowboy hats, but I see you already rolled the cowboy hats too.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, didn't notice that.
Yes.
Did you guys say you were looking for nails?
Yeah, pretty much.
Do you have...
We haven't found any
ammo?
Yet.
308 ammo?
I got some.
No.
But only like 3 bullets, I'm sorry. It's not more than that.
I do have some 7.62 as well, though.
Yeah, I have some
How
of
much
those too.
7.62.
And we have some nails.
Five
so
bullets.
Maybe, you know.
Oh! Yeah, dude, if you got nails, you can get all that
ammo.
I mean, Winchester and the 7.62.
We don't have too much nails.
Oh, every nail counts. Holy shit. 2 boxes, huh? How many boxes you guys got combined, to be honest?
Like 3 maybe.
3 boxes of nails. If you guys got 3 boxes of nails, then maybe for the few little ammo we have. And this? It's unloaded, don't be worried.
What do you think, Christian? It shoots 308.
It's 308 indeed.
Yeah.
I only have the gun with a mag on though. With a sight on, no mag too. Yeah, I just found it at a heli crash.
Yeah, no mag. Yeah, we were at a heli crash. We were lucky to get there first.
Bill, can you show me the gun again that you held? I might. I mean, if you want to give it to
It's me. Not loaded, mate.
I'll take it. I mean, do you want it?
You can take a look if you want.
I mean...
It's worn as well.
We do want some...
Oh, trade it for a Tundra, huh?
We already got a Tundra.
I think we gave you all the nails we have.
Oh, I thought you had 3 boxes. Some. I'm really just trying to get all the boxes off you.
April, you were fine with giving us this gun for 1 box.
No, for two boxes.
Oh, you're
I'm fine with that now, but that's because you only should have 1 box left. No, I actually think we can get some boxes out of that one. So
yeah, yeah, that's true, that's true. Alright guys, safe travels.
Right. Good day to you.
Safe
Bye.
Travels, you guys. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Well, let's just hope they are in a good mood. Yeah.
Hello, good people of Gorka.
Anybody home?
Anybody home? Oh, hello. It's April and Phil is over here. Hi.
Hello.
April, Phil. Okay.
April
no,
and
Bill.
Bill. Yeah.
Bill.
We're actually looking for Iris or Chip or Ant Chip.
Yeah.
Give us a moment.
Alright.
Hey,
hi.
Come to
yeah?
Go to the front gate. Do you also have anybody else with you?
No, it's just the two of us.
It's just us two.
So the front gate is this way or?
I think it's over here. I think I saw a gate.
Here's a gate.
Just come over here by the hay barrel.
Alright.
You know, yeah. I hate to do this to you. You guys are nice guys. I think you're nice guys. I hate to do this to you, but I need you to drop your stuff just real quick. You know?
Yeah, no worries about that. I mean, of course. Of course. Just give me a second.
Yep. Just if you drop your stuff, we'll just make sure there's nothing in there that can hurt us or you. And, you know, we'll take things from there.
There.
Alrighty, do you want to take a step back, please?
Not at all.
I took my boots off, too, because there's a knife in it, but yeah. The boots in the backpack is for Iris. Do you like jungle boots? You told me.
Yeah. Last time we met, we did remember what you guys really want. And also, Chip and Iris kind of gave me... I mean, I thought it was like a mission to, he gave me one seed, right? I did my best to grow Gorka's greens. Yeah. I did my best to grow Gorka's greens the way it should be. So I have this, you know, this piece of pot with me and, you know, I just want to make sure I did my best and grew the finest to provide the fullest flavor.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Hey, Chip.
I know these voices.
Oh, I know that voice.
Chip just woke up.
Oh.
Hi, Chip.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hi there.
Nice to meet you.
I got
it
all nice and working.
Hey, you still got it. Nice.
Nice.
That's good to see. That's good
to
see.
I'm sorry we haven't been able to find one for Iris yet.
No, not yet.
Yeah.
I mean,
been looking.
Yeah, chopper crashes are pretty hard to find these days.
Yeah, they are.
It's okay, but I can't hold it against you.
Well, Chip,
yeah.
April and I, we came here. I mean, last time we have met, we made a deal, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
And you gave me one wonderful seed, right?
Mm-hmm.
I did it.
Ooh.
I did it. And I tried to make it... I tried to make it like... as close as possible to the flavor.
Yeah.
But the one thing is, there is... I don't know anybody who knows the flavor. So... yeah.
Well, here, I'll go ahead and I'll give it a try.
It would be awesome if you could tell me if I did a good job, a semi-good job, or even a bad job. I mean, it was at midnight.
Yeah.
Somebody was sitting on the plant with a cam light. But like I said when we met, I cannot, it's not in my body or in my system to capture people and make them afraid.
But he was afraid.
He was a bit afraid, yeah. The only thing that, I mean, he did it out pure will. It was without a capture, but so the flavor might be a little bit off, but it would be awesome if it was close.
Hmm. Oh. It's pretty good. Can't
that's nice
can't
to hear.
Complain too much. There's the only thing that no one will ever get unless they do it here in Gorka is nobody's ever gonna have the blood-soaked soil that we have. So nobody's ever gonna have as fertile a soil as we have.
Yeah, but yeah, that's true.
It's pretty delicious.
Well, thank you. Well, I did what I could.
I guess you did a good job, Bill.
Well, yeah. I mean,
even if you go home, I would say. I mean.
True.
But now, I must thank you for the good smoke. Y'all don't need any sheep for the journey home. There is regular meat too. You don't have to eat what Charlie eats. Well, they just got some after all.
I think we might go and skin the sheep, maybe. Or I mean, I honestly, I still have like some food in my backpack as well. So yeah, all good.
I got food too. We are good on food again.
Yeah.
Weekend.
You guys stay safe. Bye. I hate to close the gate
well.
In your face, but
no
also
worries.
Hate to stand in a field.
Yeah, go ahead.
Bye,
catch you later, boys.
Bye.
Have a good night, guys.
Oh, we always do.
Hello? Oh my god, this is Bill, man in tight. Can somebody please tell me where I am?
Ooh, the man in tight, how you doing, man?
I'm doing alright. I just don't know where I am.
Yeah, one day.
Friendliest place in the region, you have met, you discovered Outpost Raven in Rogova.
Oh,
hey,
that's where I am. Hey, hi guys, hi. Guys. I'm on a mission. And I can only complete my mission in the darkness. So I wonder if maybe somebody can help me out. Well, the thing is, I have this one magical little seed somebody gave me, and I need to provide like the best flavor there is of the seed. But I can only grow it in the darkness, and somebody is gonna have to sit on the seed till it's fully grown with a camelite.
What do you want me to do?
Well, you fertilize, it's only one seed, so you fertilize this, like one thingy, so it's fertilized. Then I'll give you the seed, you plant the seed, you water it, and then you sit on it. And be afraid. Or sound afraid. Yeah.
Right.
Oh yeah, I see, it's growing. Don't tell me you're stuck in the plant. That would be awesome. To be honest.
No, I'm waiting for you to have it.
There we go. Well, for your guys' patience and all the stuff, I'm gonna leave some for you guys. I mean, that would be, yeah.
That's most kind of.
Yeah, no worries.
Bill, what are you gonna name this strain of weed of yours that you just created?
It already has a name, and that's a thing. I don't know if I will be able to tell it.
That's you, my man.
Well, alright. I mean, it's called Gorka's Finest.
Ooh, yikes.
Yeah. I hope you guys don't think wrong of me now that I have been in contact with Darkest Midnight.
No, we know your deal, we know your deal.
Yeah.
And whatever's business, right?
Business is business, that's what I say as well. Well, let's say the mission is 90% completed.
You stay safe, man.
You as well. It was awesomely fun, you guys are a legend, and yeah. See you around. Again. Have a good one. Take care. Yeah. Stay safe. Toodaloo. Forget about everything I said, alright?
What did he say?
There we go. Stay safe, guys.
Okay, toodaloo.
It is me coming in. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Trading hub. You thing, whatever the fuck.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Pristine. Hello. Leggings. Wow. Are mm-hmm. those jungle boots?
Mm-hmm.
One dose, or do you like mind swapping with me?
Hi there.
I can swap. I don't mind.
Hello.
Sorry about that.
No worries.
My name's Chip.
You can
Hello, me. Chip. My name is Bill. Hope you're having a wonderful day.
Nice to meet
Thank you.
Bill.
Oh, wait.
Nice to meet you too.
High five.
Her name. Yeah, a high five, sure.
Wait, you sure don't want to? Well, oh. Welcome, girl.
Now, these are my, like, PID ones. Like, this, these are like the only boots that have a little bit of a heel. Love these.
Yeah, well. My name is Bill. Her name is April. We call ourselves the Men in Tights. We just, like, say,
She's
traveling trays. Yeah, April. She's a woman, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a man.
Call man in tights.
Like men. M-E-N.
People.
Of humanity and like humans in type. Men
that's
in
very,
type.
That's very inconsiderate of you. You should be called people within tights.
Yeah.
They can call themselves whatever they want, you know? It's like every...
We can call ourselves just tights as well. I mean, it's no problem with me. It's just about all about the tights.
I like your style, too.
Hello.
Hi. You said I was too distracted.
You don't like
anyway.
It? I don't have other pants on me, though. I can't change.
No,
oh, okay.
Like
oh, nice,
I like
nice.
It.
So,
I like it, you
I
like
mean,
it.
That's distracting.
I people, believe I have this
People
for
don't
you.
Shoot him, so I guess it's a good thing.
Oh, he's just pooping nails.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Dude, thank you.
Then I guess
oh, wow.
This is one for you, right?
What? Sorry.
Oh, wow.
Do
that
you have
is.
A VS?
She
oh,
wants
wow.
one.
A what?
Yeah, okay. Find a VSS. I'll literally sell you a war boy for it.
Oh, it's okay, mate. I mean,
okay.
I'm not.
Okay.
I'm totally not
to
a rifle guy or, let's say, military rifle guy.
But
I have a sniper maybe and a shotgun. That's what I roll, and pistols. So yeah, if I do find one of the big gunnies, then yeah, I'll try to trade the big gunnies to big boys, you know.
I will remember that, Iris. I promise you.
Thank you.
You
like a purse that murders people.
I didn't found something to smoke it with, so I'm just putting it in my mouth to have something in between my lips.
Well then.
Do you have the weed?
Take this. This right here. As a tip,
I actually stole my lunchbox the other day.
Oh shit. I will treasure those.
That one is Gorka Green Seed. Make sure that you have someone. For it to have the full potential, you need to make sure that someone farms it for you. Don't do it yourself. Capture
okay.
someone, make them farm it for you. That's how you get the full flavor profile.
That's how you get the full flavor. Well, I ain't gonna lie, the full flavor on those kind of things are important. So, yeah, I will. I mean, it's kind of not my thing to capture
sure
somebody,
sits,
but yeah, to get the full flavor, I might. Yeah.
Someone.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't do it yourself, and make sure the person is holding a glow stick in their hands and sitting on top of the plants.
Preferably
at night, because
at night,
you know, it's a combination of the night light and the glow stick and the fourth flavor that gives the real taste.
All right. Well, I will promise you that I will provide the full taste. Yeah, I will. Yeah, I will provide
Excellent.
The full taste of the Gorka Green. It was. Yeah.
Yes. The only weed that matters.
Sure. That way, you're home. Smell wonderfully green. Well, you have a wonderful day, Mr. Bill. When you
You as well,
safe.
Chip.
Like I said, short, sweet, and to the point.
Yeah.
And
I will remember that.
April, you stay safe.
Yeah. Thank you guys for the awesome
trades. I'll literally trade you a war boy.
We'll keep it in mind, Iris.
Yeah.
If you find a VSS,
we will
be in contact if you find a VSS.
Yeah, for
And
sure.
if you find an SVD, you'd be making another man I know very
VSS
happy.
SVD, check. it's on the list.
Yeah, yeah. Check.
You can count on us. If we find it, we'll keep in touch.
Thanks for the trade.
Thank you for the trade. Have a good one. Nice to meet you guys. So, April. I guess we're gonna have to keep this a little secret now. If people know we made trades with those guys with the red armbands, we might get in trouble.
I know. And if we even keep big guns for them, even worse, I guess.
Like, yeah.
Find what they want.
Yeah.